I dread those baritone voices, singing stories of lost souls and morals, endings met too soon, and the clouded visions of unkept promise. Breaking boundaries with uneven footsteps and false prophecies, empty shelves left dusty and the sour taste of stale breast milk and menstruous. Unrequited self-loathing and self-inflicted night terrors. An affected sleepwalker demanding audience for his mental masturbations and pontifications. Nations begot wars for causes less unseemly. Saccharine soaked and lacquer glossed. Tucked away in deep catacombs, but never quite forgot.
Thank you. Mr. Pop. Eat.